girls, children of all ages, I welcome you all to episode 95 of Melanin Friday, where we have the Seattle Sounders taking on the Chicago Fire. Well, looks like things are going pretty well. Hey, all jokes aside, hey, we're watching the Seattle Sounders visiting to Chicago, taking on the Fire. As it is, their first time going up against Schweinsteiger. So hey, let's go ahead, kick things off, shall we? And head on over to, what's that place called? It's called Toyota Park. You know, I should have prepared myself, but I guess I didn't. It's Toyota Park. Yeah, I was right. Yeah, how about that? I guess I do know about MLS, so I know about teams and places where the venues they play. Anyways, go ahead and kick things off. Episode 95 of Melanin Friday. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Melanin Friday, where I give little to no broadcasting. We had Seattle Sounders taking on Chicago Fire. Interesting matchup. Everyone's gunning to see this. Everyone's excited. Right, honestly. Yeah. Well. Bastian Schweinsteiger is here. That's the player watching this match. He's become really great at this club. Starting 11 here for Chicago Fire. 4-2-3-1 formation. Doesn't seem so bad. There's the man of the hour. There's the one, the matchup that everyone's wanting to get to see. Jordan Morris. The young Jordan Morris taking on Sebastian. That's Bastion Schweinsteiger. My apologies. Anyways, here's your starting 11 for said Seattle Sounders. Pretty interesting now. They're doing their 4-2-3-1. That's going to become quite custom once Ryan Schmetzer took over for the club. Led them to MLS Cup. Anyways, once we get everything settled, we should get things going here. We're waiting for the ref to blow the whistle. Alvaro, the usual man. And we are officially underway here, episode 95 of Melanin Friday. Where I give little to no effort of these broadcasts whatsoever. Seattle Sounders, Chicago Fire, exclusively here on Beam. John Morris got dispossessed by Vincent. Interesting turn of events last week. Yet here they are, Christian Roldan. Finds the glass lit arrow to Clint Dempsey. Well, someone was going to go underneath Dempsey. He just passed it too long, too. It's going to be out for a goal kick for Chicago Fire. Bridgeview, Illinois is the site of this current matchup. Ship. Oh, nice move. He's out of the box. He's going to try to cross that header. No. Going to be out from the corner for the Seattle Sounders. There's the whistle here. Nicolas Olero going to be the one taking it. The Seattle Sounders. Nice out of the box. No, just grazed over the crossbar. Hit the back of netting. Let's play that one more time. Just over. Oh no. That's something he usually does automatically, Chad Marshall, but almost to no avail this time around. Clint Dempsey. Oh, he got tackled. No call, says the ref. Play on. Nikolic. Getting dispossessed. Nicely done. Clint Dempsey. Off to Jordan Morris. He sees Ladero off the overlap and him. Ladero has to come back for the pass. Ladero shakes off a defender. He's going to cross out of the penalty spot, but that got defended. Baba. To come, trying to accommodate. Schweinsteiger with his first touch of the match. Good pass to Juninho. Glitch. Play broken down. He was trying to recover something. Crossed out, going over far with McCarty. McCarty now to Juninho. McComb. That's Nikolic. Trying to find his way out of the box. Vincent. Sneaking his way. Trying to cross it. Stefan Fry put a hand on it. Trying to cross it. Going goes as far as Juninho. Schweinsteiger is going to get the pass, but Ozzy Alonso makes his presence known in front of the German national. Here we go, the Sounders the other way. Nicolas Ladero. He finds Jordan Morris on the overlap. Jordan Morris trying to huff and puff. He's going to go for goal. Ladero saw Morris. Nice pass to go around the back line. Off his right foot. Finds near corner. 1-0 Seattle on top. Midway through the first half, minute 22 is the official time of Jordan Morris's goal. Let's see how Chicago Fire respond. Schweinsteiger to Nikolic. Gets it, poked it away. We go to the other way now. Dempsey loses it. Now he hasn't been able to find his touch here in the past couple of matches. Schweinsteiger out of the box. Stefan Fry gets the save. Passes to Neil Fisher. Well, Schweinsteiger with a clean tackle. Come now, gets possession. Neil returns the favor. Nice clean tackle of his own. A couple of passes. He sees Nicolas Ladero coming in. Neil Fisher with the overrun. Fisher crossing it. No one's there though. Campbell. Quick pass to Schweinsteiger. Who sees Nikolic. Bit of a cross there. Kind of disappointed there was no foul. Sounders need to get it out of there. It's playing pretty dangerously there. They do so. Juninho. Nikolic. Very dangerously played there by O'Neill Fisher. Morris just clearing it out, going as far as Mera. Tom loses it, regains possession. Schweinsteiger near the corner of the post. Nice defense there for the Seattle Sounders. Clint Dempsey just clearing it out. So look at a whistle was blown. Dangerous spot here for the Seattle Sounders. Free kick awarded about give or take three yards from the edge of the box. None other than Bastian Schweinsteiger would be the one taking the kick. I was going to praise the defense play for the Seattle Sounders earlier. Goes for goal, Stefan Fromm with a sensational save. And it's our fourth throw. Stefan Fry, another save. 3 minutes, minute stoppage time. Stefan Fry with two good saves. And that does it. That's the end of the first half. Here in Toyota Park, the Seattle Sounders currently hold the lead. Jordan Moore's goal. Scoreline here in Toyota Park. 1-0, Seattle on top. So your scoreline remains 1-0 with the Seattle Sounders on top. Hello again, everyone. I am your host, Mr. LeCrow, for another sensational episode of Melanin Friday. Right, give little to no effort in these broadcasts whatsoever. These are done every Friday exclusively here on Beam Live, where you can always go back and watch all my other episodes. Just by clicking the YouTube link below. If you're watching this on YouTube, well, then that means you're halfway there. Just go ahead and subscribe so you know when new episodes arrive. What the hell is your current scoreline here from Toyota Park? Let's get things started for the second half, shall we? Surely. There's the opening whistle, and we are officially underway in the second half of episode 95 of Melanin Friday. Proud to say that in a couple of weeks we'll be hitting episode 100 of this series. Personally, it's kind of pretty cool for me in my end. It all just started off with just see how things are going, and it has evolved to pat myself on this one, give myself credit. It's a successful series. Episodes. Should we commend it? Yeah. Getting sidetracked here from the match. In any event, Seattle Sounders have a counter attack here. Reception went out on the far side of the field. Crossing it back. Ozzie Alonso with a laser shot, but that got saved by Bala. I don't even think he waited for a bounce on that one. Oh, yeah. Man, did Ozzie have a lot of force behind that shot? Corner kick, Seattle. One fires, nothing there. No fouls on the ref. Looks like Seattle's playing on. You know why they did that. They just wanted to stop the run, the counter. Speedway ship just gives a bad pass. That was clearly done to stop the counter. Ref didn't even blow the whistle. Here we go, play on. Harrington. Trying to feed it off Nikolic. Does so. Chicago Fire have been known to have good teams, teammates here. Our airship is going to cross it. Off the crossbar from a header! And down the corner! Bomb with a second sensational save. Let's take a look at this one more time. Off the right front of Clint Tipsy. Makes the save. Ball hits the crossbar. Receiving warts of action, Svanstager's getting in, he's getting treatment here. Looks a bit off because of that tackle with Clint Dempsey. Oh, it's a side netting there, Mamoras. Mamoras just quick passes to Morris. I think there it is. I didn't even, action was so quick, I didn't even see the slide there. Schweinsteiger to see how he's doing with that injury. Seems to be fine though. Nikolic shakes off a tackle. But can't quite pass it on over. No, Fisher tripped up in front of Schweinsteiger. What would escape. Ladero was trying to get out of there too. So does Clint Dempsey. He's trying to cross it. Dangerous foul there. No call again. The ref has to start taking control here. Well done. He got dispossessed by Jenny Dunn. Sunwatch. The calm. Trying to find Schweinsteiger. He takes it back himself. Crossing out of the box, but into the arms and cradled by Stefan Frog. Thanks to Marshall. Oh, nicely done by Jordan Morris. Well, but Bamba to beat still can't make it, and that ball just rolls out for a corner. By that replay, you can tell Jordan Morris was slightly late. One sub here for the Chicago Fire. Trying to see if we can create something here before the match ends. analyzer. The obligatory long distance shot from Ozzie Alonso. Nikolic. Might be a corner. Looks like it might be. They even have a sub here. Nikolic will be coming out. Yeah, interesting lineup. Spencer, here comes away with it. He's going to try to chip it in. Nothing there. He's going to clear it out. And they do so. It only goes as far as Mera. Alvarez. And Schweinsteiger. He's trying to find an equalizer himself. He loses it. Ship now. He loses it in return. 2 minutes out of time. Trying to catch it. They know it. Tumble in. And they get possession, and it does. Now it does in here. Episode 95 of Melody Friday. The Sounders coming in with the late fury for Chicago Fire. And walk away with 3 points. The Seattle Sounders win here at Toyota Park. 1-0 by that man, Jordan Morris. Let's wrap things up, show you some of the highlights, and then end the episode. So that pretty much wraps it up here on episode 95 of Melody Friday. Thank you all for tuning in and watching. If you're watching this live on Beam, go ahead and click on the links below that are provided all around this webpage so you can go ahead and be able to cash it at your convenience. Also go ahead and if you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like and comment and subscribe as well. It's always fun when you guys can subscribe and leave comments. Anyways, as far as this episode goes, that does it. That will wrap it up. Seattle Sounders come away with a victory. 1-0 here at Toyota Park. Thank you very much for tuning in and watching. As always, I am your host, Mr. LeCrow. Take care. Happy gaming, and we'll see you all on the other side. New Public Score Lines, Seattle Sounders 1, Chicago Fire 0.